When Ohio football met Western Michigan on Saturday in Kalamazoo is going to be either one of two scenarios. Bobcats will pull off a major league victory on the road, or it would be the continuance of the Broncos' best start to a season since 2000 and their 500th all-time victory. Unfortunately, the latter occurred. The green and white fell to the brown and gold 41-20 to go to 1-5 and 0-2 on the year. WMU improved to 5-1 and 3-0 with the victory. Quick drop throw to the right side. It's batted. It's intercepted. It's Davison Harkey in the near side to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, and pulled down.
Hi, my name is Chris Moberg. I am a member of the Ohio Bobcat Club, and I'm a Bobcat rep.
Hi, I'm Larry Conrath, and I'm a member of the Bobcat Club, and I'm a Bobcat rep.
No matter where you are in Ohio, the Ohio University Athletic Department's Bobcat Rep program will help spread Ohio pride across the state, and you can be a part of it. To learn more about the Bobcat Rep program, contact the Ohio Bobcat Club at 740-593-1176 or visit OhioBobcats.com.